Reports came out OFW Noriza Marambit was comatose at a hospital in Kuwait after she was beaten up by her employer. But it turned out to be fake news as she visited Labor Secretary Bebot Belio's office Friday morning to inform him that she is alive and well. Noriza admits she was abused by her employer as a domestic worker in Saudi Arabia, but she says she was never hospitalized and she has not been to Kuwait.
Hindi ka na punta sa Kuwait?
Hindi po.
Hindi po. Hindi ka na comatose kahit kailan?
Hindi po.
Hindi ka nagkasakit?
Hindi po.
Pinuntahan din ang mga tao natin sa Kuwait, yung ospital mismo, kasi natukoy naman yung ospital. At for good measure, wala naman din nakitang Pilipina din doon na comatose. So kasi baka mistaken identity, so rinule out na rin yun. So in other words, talagang fake news lang.
Secretary Belio has ordered the suspension of the recruitment agency that sent Marambit to Saudi Arabia for abandoning her. Belio says a Dole team has already been deployed to the Middle East to assess the situation of OFWs there, especially household service workers. The Labor Secretary says there is a possibility that deployment ban could be extended to several countries depending on the assessment of his team.
The team is headed by Undersecretary Lagunsad. So four of them are going to visit Qatar, Kuwait, Jeddah, and Saudi Arabia for the purpose of assessing the situation of our overseas workers. Doon.
Belio also reveals the memorandum of understanding between Kuwait and the Philippine government is almost finished. It would ensure the protection of Filipinos in Kuwait.
Yung passport ng ating mga OFWs, my overseas workers, hindi nila dapat kunin ng employer. Dapat ahawak ng ating overseas worker or the embassy or our labor attaché. At saka, they should not confiscate their cell phone. Kasi that's their only means of contacting the embassy and the polo office natin. At saka yung mga relatives nila.
But Belio says the Kuwaiti government should first arrest Joanna De Mafeli's employers even after they have reportedly fled from Kuwait. Joanna is the Filipina whose body was kept in a freezer in Kuwait after she was allegedly tortured and killed by her Lebanese and Syrian employers. Henry Omaga Diaz, ABS-CBN News.